samahan nyo kami sa panibagong video namin ngayong araw. Makukulit na video na inyong matutunghayan dito sa aming channel.
Yes! So let's get ready!
Magpapagas muna kami.
Yeah.
Para...
Baka maubusan kami ng gas sa daan.
Oo,
di natin. Disyerto yun.
The green one and the red one. The green one where you can see many types of plants and birds and the desert, and the red one where you can end up seeing the flamingos, but it's closed because of COVID. But there's a guy who will take you to where you can see them in a window.
Yeah,
okay. And there's like a sort of tunnel of plants where they are attached to each other, and it's a little bit cold there. And there's two rest stations. The first there's two rest stations where you can eat to catch your breath. And from the rest stations, you can see the flamingos also.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, and there's like samples of dead animals there.
Okay.
If you'd like
to see, yeah.
There's the lizard and spider.
We can see them over there.
They might not appear.
Yeah. Okay. They might be up. They might be afraid of. Ah, okay.
So your path will be like straight then right.
Straight then right.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. So we're allowed to eat there.
Yeah, and just in the rest.
Ah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning. No problem. If I will take video.
Okay. This is the spiny lizard, and it's active during the day. So if you want to see it while walking, you need to keep to your left. And this is the baby flamingo skull. You know it's a baby flamingo because of the color of the beak. When they get older and mature, they eat a lot of shrimp, so it turns pink. And here we have some flamingo eggs. They are more textured and harder than a normal chicken egg. You can see, and they're also bigger.
Okay.
And here we have some scorpions. We have two types. This is found on the rock surface, and this is found in the sand.
Okay.
And the one found in the sand is more dangerous.
Okay.
We also have some spiders. And the camel spider can grow to the size of your palm.
Okay.
We also here have a cymonium plant.
What's
it
that?
It is a parasitic plant.
Okay.
It grows long roots and feeds on the plants around it. And the mature ones will have a pinkish reddish color.
Okay.
And the young ones will have an orangish color.
Okay.
Yeah. And these are some of the plants found and animals found inside.
Okay.
There are also many species and types inside when you're walking. You'll see
okay.
them.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Guys, ganito. Open to sa lahat ng mga
nationalities.
Yeah. Wala po siyang bayad.
It's free!
Yung location niya ilalagay namin dito.
Description box.
Kung gusto niyong pupunta
kung you're pwede na, free to yes, kung comment pwede namin, down yan, below.
Kung pwede namin masagot, sasagutin namin. Yeah. Ngayon, pagdating nyo sa reception, meron doon
tarpaulins doon. So, sa halip na ano, sa halip na magbasa kayo, so meron naman sa kanilang mag-explain
okay.
kung anong makikita nyo, kung ano yung mga ruta na makikita nyo dito sa Aluwatuba Wetland Reserve. So, kung ano makikita nyo, mga ibon, kung makakakita kayo ng mga lizards, but they said kasi na
may mga oras mahirap, lang.
Oo, mahirap minsan, daw na makita mo yung mga hayop na yon, mga insekto na yon, kasi nga, with the weather, before, kasi,
hindi na bago yan, guys. Familiar naman kayo sa mga paasa, diba?
Pag inaasahan na, namin pag na pag nakita, na
yun, umasa kami.
Take a look with the view here. Okay. See? So, pagpasok nyo pa lang, ito na makikita nyo sight. Diba? It's so peaceful. So, mga nature lovers, yeah, this is the best place.
Dyan po, guys. Dyan po yung registration area. Explain sa inyo kung ano ang meron dito at kung ano yung mga rules and regulation na dapat nating sundin. Yan. May free parking naman po sila, walang bayad, free entrance naman. May safety protocol pa rin tayo na sinusunod, gawa nga po ng COVID distancing. But before alam ko, tapos yung registration nila i-scan mo lang yung code para iwas na rin ng iwas contact by contact, kaya i-scan mo lang dun ka magre-register. Yan, napakalawak po ng parking nila. At ito po ang ipinagbabawal dito sa loob na gawin. Yan po.
So we will start with the trail. Siyempre, kailangan may sunglass dahil mainit. Let's go! Ng araw tayo naglalakad sa disyerto. So kailangan mo talaga dito ng
sipag at tiyaga.
Sipag at tiyaga. Hindi, kailangan mo rin ng mga protective shield like ano, sunglasses, caps, shawls sa mga babae.
Samahin nyo kami na hanapin si Flamingo. Flamingo, where are you?
Inginim. No noise nga eh. Yun, nandun sa no code of conduct.
Ah, medyo ano lang naman yun. Ah, konting-konting ingay lang naman yun.
So, ito yung...
Mamasyal, mas maganda dito, guys. Alam nyo kung bakit? Mas maganda dito mamasyal kasi medyo malawak siya, hindi siya crowded na tulad ng iba. Kung pupunta ka sa mall, maraming tao. Eh dito ka na lang, medyo ano pa, fresh pa yung hangin. Sa city medyo mausok na. Eh mas maganda dito.
gusto mong mag-relax, relax kasi mahirap din kung puro na lang trabaho, di ba?
Yeah. That's true. Kaya relax
lang, kaya kami nandito ni Kakulet. Nandito kami ni Kakulet para mag-relax. Kasi hindi rin healthy sa ating katawan kapag lagi tayong nasa trabaho, tulog, kain lang. Kailangan din nating mag
unwind.
Yes, unwind and pag unat-unat, isa, dalawa, tatlo. Sa inyo kung nasaan. Ito na si Lizard. Ba't pa tayo magpapakahirap? Ito si Lizard. Ito si Flamingo. Oh, yan. Guys, kita nyo na. Oh, oh. Ayan, yan. Finally, mga kakulit, ilang steps na lang, magkikita na natin si Flamingo. Tara, samahan na kami. Tingnan natin kung ano nga ba ang meron sa Flamingo. May flamingo nga ba o wala? Lucky ba tayo ngayon na makita si flamingo? O hindi?
So by height siya. San ka ba, Han? Doon ka naman sa matangkad-tangkad ba?
Pero hindi pumunta dito para lait-laitin. Handaan mo, ha?
Yung hinahanap namin, nakikita nyo? The greater flamingo.
Greater flamingo. Ganda talaga ng flamingo.
See? So makikita natin ngayon dito. Nagpupunta sa beach para mag-relax. Nandito rin sila para mag-relax.
Yeah. Naglipaan sila sa malayong area. Hindi na namin sila makuha na ng yes. Maayos na picture. Nick, ano na lang siya, pixelated yes. Na siya.
Pero ang kagandahan, karating namin.
Yan. Yeah.
Yung area, kung nasaan yung flamingo.
Ano siya?
Na, kung saan yung flamingo, nagpapahinga.
Nag-unwind yes. Din sila.
Nakita namin, nag-meeting sila regarding sa COVID. Di ba, ang sabi doon?
Kaso wala yeah. Silang social distancing.
Yan, narinig ko, ano ba? Kung tanong yung isang flamingo, na kung safe pa ba sila dito, gawa na ganito, ganyan, may COVID.
Joke yan. Walay. So, ayun, if pupunta kayo dito, kailangan...
Sorry.
So ayun, kapag pumunta kayo dito, better weekdays. Yeah, like Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
8 to 4 naman sila. Lagi.
Hindi
open sila.
Hindi advisable. Para sa amin, hindi advisable na pumunta ka talaga ng ano, ng weekends, Friday and Saturday sa mga ganitong pasyalan. Kahit sa beach, nung pumunta kami ng Almaya, fortunately, kahit hindi ganun karami yung tao dahil weekdays yun.
Yes.
Yeah, right? I think it's Tuesday. It's Tuesday, kaya walang masyadong tao. Pero kapag halimbawa, weekends na, super dami na nila. Hindi super dami, pero madami talagang tao. Yun, dito naman ay magkakaroon ka talaga ng social distancing.
Kasi napakalawak ng area.
Oo, kaya hindi ka matatakot. May mga makakasalubong ka lang, basta just wear your mask. Hindi ka makipagkwentuhan. Yun nga, smile is the best pa rin.
Oo, para sa akin. Para sa akin. Dito sa
pinagdadaanan natin.
COVID area. Virus na to, pandemic na to. Para sa akin, dahil dito sa pandemic na to, mas maganda kung gusto niyo talaga ng mga na marilang mag-isip niyo yung ikaw niyo. Mag-isip-isip. Maganda dito, maaari. Lakad-lakad. Exercise na din. Para mabawasan man lang yung stress.
Yeah. Nature pa rin ang the best therapy. You know, dun ka pa rin talaga makakapag-relax. Can we go here?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Ayun. So, hindi na kami nagbibideo kasi nangangalay sa kakahawak nung gimbal. Tsaka, ayun, same trail lang naman yung dinadaanan namin. Ito lang ang nakakaiba. Ito lang ang naiba namin. Itong trail na to. It's different. It's a different way going back.